Look at that. This is it. One, two, three, four. Imagine that's what's projecting the moonlight. Now that blue comes in. See how we count. Right there. It's like a triangle up there above the moon. We just can't see it with our eyes. Unless you have a telescope, then you can see it. Oh, daggone it. I don't know, why can't I zoom in? Zoom in, it goes black for some reason. Look at that, there's three and then there's a dot. Three dots and another dot. And then, could those be causing? Look at that. That line. Why am I seeing a line right now? There should be no line. There is a line. Well, I don't know how there's a line in space. Maybe that's a line. The moon is projecting a line. Why is it looking like that right now? Look this up like this. The rainbow. Rainbow light. Go down. So now. Why is it doing this? That kind of looks like the moon for a second. Go up. We see up nothing. there. This is not helping me at all. Unless I do it this way. I can zoom in as much as I want to. See that? How beautiful. Wow. Look at that bee. What? Why does that do that though? Is that like water? A puddle of water? When it makes sound, when I go like this, and the light bounces off of it, and then it creates like a puddle of water, like a ripple. A ripple. Every time I touch it, it does that. I notice that. Is this God? Is that what I know? Could this actually be God? Oh, Lord. That was in my mind. Am I right? Are you God?